With the vertibird airworthy, we're ready to proceed with the next part of our plan, reaching command. You've helped us get this far, and I would appreciate your continued assistance. We don't know what the situation at command may be. I would strongly suggest equipping yourself, well, to cover any eventualities.
Tell me about my role in this.
Upon arrival, you are to assist Captain Peterson and myself in investigating the facility. You've proven yourself useful so far. Continue to do so, and we'll ensure you are appropriately rewarded.
I'm ready.
Good. Captain Peterson and I will be equipping some suits of the T-51 power armor we found stored here as a precaution. Time to go.
In the gunner's position. We've got to be ready for anything.
Nice.
Connecting to elevator. Sending command.
Stays with Dr. Kane. The rest of us will investigate command.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I'm seeing the ship off in the distance, sir.
Yes, sir.
We may need to investigate that at a moment's notice. Looks like a cargo ship.
This is just what I need right now. That's it. Sweet. You're not killing anyone. Yes. Yeah, this can be. This is gonna stop. Take that down.
What happened here?
I'm glad that's over with. My pleasure. If I see one more goop. One more. Get him. My pleasure. Damned arrow pools. Out of my way. You're not leaving.
What happened here?
This is the conference hall. There should be a way out on the other side. United States Army. Just what the hell is going on here?
General, we need to talk. There's hostiles all around and most doors are jammed. You need to go left and make your way up the catwalks. The door behind me still works. It'll bring you to the war room. Meet me in there. It's the safest place on the oil rig.
Understood. Let's move out.
Well, this will be
seen your files, sir. You were supposed to be here 200 years ago. What happened?
Vault-Tec happened. We can talk about that later. Right now, I need to know what happened here. Who are you, soldier?
Colonel Whitehill. I served here under General Douglas up until 2279, when the lab suffered a containment breach. After that, everything fell apart. Those of us that didn't die abandoned the oil rig and either went into hiding or deserted.
God, how could this happen? And these creatures, how many are there? How do we get rid of them?
Those things are ghouls. The labs were working on some sort of project to create and use them as fodder. It went very badly. The oil rig's defenses were down, so we were sitting ducks. I returned here a few days ago with salvaged equipment to repair the targeting computer. It's all in place now. The only thing left to do is restart the reactors, and the defenses should do the rest.
Those are your orders, Colonel. Take our friend with you and get those reactors online. Captain Peterson and I will show up here. Dismissed.
Hey there. This won't be easy. There's a lot of ghouls roaming the oil rig. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. First things first. Take this ID card. You're gonna need it. The oil rig's currently on lockdown. If we want to get to the reactors, we need to override it. To do that, you need to send an override command from the terminals of General Douglas, Dr. Richmond, and Senator Clark. Let's move out.
Want some more? They're going down.
Huzzah!
Out of my way.
First contact with Raymond Rock ended, then the reserve troops stopped, now this. Those damn eggheads down there ruined us. Those things that they made. They broke out of containment. Troops that haven't already deserted are being overrun by those things. I refuse to run. I will stay here and die if I have to. General Douglas.
Finally, it's over.
Ugh, gross. We have to take a shower after that.
I'll just take this.
I don't like the look of this. We got movement.
I'm listening.
Two more overrides before we can lift the lockdown.
Ah, there we go. That's better.
This is just what I need right now. Just another day for me.
I don't know what's going on. I just heard a window shatter and screaming. I've locked myself in and I think I'm hearing gunfire now. Oh god, something's trying to knock down the door, my door. The Enclave always screwing with FEV. Ooh.
Come to Mama.
Okay. Let's let's get back to the general and report in. There's a commotion outside. Somebody sounded the evacuation alarm. I'm staying right here. I've got my trusty revolver by my side, and I'll be damned if we lose another base on my watch.
That should do it. We need to head for the reactors now. The entrance is back in the military ops building.
Dead as can be. How's it going? I really don't care.
Get ready.
My pleasure.
There we go.
You're not killing anyone. Time to die.
You will be avenged.
We got lucky. The reactors are still intact. It's just a matter of inserting the dampening coils and nuclear agitators.
Okay.
You should be able to find spares in the reactor room, probably in containers. This is important. You need to insert the agitators in the lower insertion point and the dampeners in the upper insertion point. Don't mix it up. I'll power on each reactor as you insert the components. When both are on, I'll be able to restore the defenses. Just be careful. I'm reading a rad leak in there. There should be some equipment around here that can help protect you if you need it.
Oh, I've already got it.
Lock behind you to contain the rads. I should be able to unlock them once the reactors are on.
Okay.
Good luck.
We need to look in toolbox. We're not alone in here.
Okay, let's get started.
You're not leaving here.
Thank you.
think getting the defenses online will unlock them. Wait, I'm picking up movement in the vents.
Oh, great. No, I think the defenses or whatever. Hold on.
What was that?
An intruder.
I think we're done.
God, they weren't xenomorphs. You want to see something terrifying coming out of a vent? Watch a xenomorph grab someone and drag them into God knows where.
It's encouraging that so much seems to have powered on. Maybe most of the damage here is in fact superficial. What we need now most of all is manpower.
Permission to speak, sir?
Granted, Colonel.
When we lost the oil rig, we also lost the ability to communicate with other outposts in the region. I don't know how many of those outposts are still around, but if we could bring the comms equipment back online, we could order them to regroup here.
I see. Do we have the necessary equipment to restore communications?
We don't, but I know where we could find it. You probably saw the USNS Harper stranded not far from here when you flew in. It was the oil rig's primary supply vessel. During the evacuation, some troops tried to flee on it. I assume the ship broke down not long after. I don't know what happened to those on board, but if anywhere has the equipment we need, it's there.
Excellent. That will be our immediate objective. Lieutenant Fitzpatrick will take our friend here to the USNS Harper and attempt to recover it. Meanwhile, Colonel, I believe a full debrief is in order.
Yes, sir.
I realize that I have not been forthcoming with you about who we are exactly. You've helped us get this far, so it's about time I tell you. We are the Enclave, the last bastion of our beloved America. It is our duty to undo the damage caused by the Great War, and I will ensure we succeed. From what I have seen here today, we have a lot of work to do. I extend to you an invitation to join us in this work.
Your cause seems noble.
I'm pleased you think so. You are proving to be valuable to us. Find Lieutenant Fitzpatrick at the Vertibird when you're ready to head for the ship.
Miss